So I'm assuming all of you have read or watched JoJo's Bizarre Adventure Part 5. And if you haven't, what are you doing with your life? But anyways, Giono Giovanna joins the biggest gang in Italy to become the mob boss to stop the gang from distributing drugs to the kids. Yeah, and this also teaches you the importance of paying taxes as well. But anyways, everyone knows that Abaku doesn't like Giono. Abaku is an ex-cop who lets a robber get away when he had the chance to stop him. And that robber ends up killing Abaku's partner. As the article says here, this is kind of like Spider-Man. When you really think about it, it kind of is. Then Abaku kind of fell into depression and Bujarati, the best mom, takes Abaku under his wing and Abaku starts to grow his hair. Why did I mention his hair, you might be wondering? Because it's important. And Giono joins the gang after some time, and when Abaku and Bujarati are walking, Giono is following them from behind. And suddenly Abaku stops walking and Giono bumps into Abaku, resulting in their hairstyles combining in the most hilarious of fashions. I mean, that's not a good first impression on Giono's part. No wonder Abaku made Giono drink his piss. Perhaps this is the real reason why Abaku hates Giono so much. Tell me what you guys think about this in the comments down below. And a huge shout out to the mad lad who came up with this post. The name is A Really Big Mistake. And that's a great name actually. Go check that out on Reddit and show the mad lad some love. The link to the article is in the description as well, in case you want to read it yourself. Have a beautiful day and I will see you soon.